friends! Today we are gonna play! There's so many things to find down in Gavaland. Let's see what Tootie and Broby can find.
Hey, Tootie, what are you doing?
Hi, Broby. I'm pretending I'm swimming.
Can I try?
Sure.
Oh, I fell.
Oh, no, are you okay?
I can't swim very well.
That's okay. Broby, look. I can see through the ice. And there's something moving under there. It's a fish!
I like fish!
I like fish! I like fish! I like fish! I like fish!
What's that?
That's a salmon!
What's that?
That's a salmon! And salmon swim upstream. We'll swim like a salmon! We'll swim like a salmon! Swimming up the stream! We're swimming! We're swimming! We're swimming up the stream! Yes, we're swimming! We're swimming! We're swimming up the stream! I like fish! I like fish! I like fish! I like fish!
What's that?
That's a trout!
What's that?
Does everyone want to play the hide and peekaboo game?
Yeah!
All right, it's just like hide and go seek, but when we find you, you say peekaboo.
Yeah!
Let's play!
Moon-o,
Tootie?
Where
Tootie?
Is Tootie? Tootie?
Where is Tootie? Hiding so well.
Yeah, we couldn't find you. You're good.
Let's listen to sounds with Tootie.
Hey, everyone. It's time to listen for sounds.
Yeah.
Okay. Shh. Let's listen. Can you hear it? Is it the sound of a dog barking?
No.
You're right.
No.
Keep listening. Is it the sound of a pig or a frog?
A pig.
A pig. You're right. Thanks for playing with me. I love listening to sounds.
My name is
Dance time!
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's see who our dancey dance friend is today!
Hey! Hi, everyone. My name is Sean Kingston.
Hi, Sean Kingston!
And I'm here to show you guys how to do my dancey dance. It's called the mini spinny. And this is how you do it. Arm up, wiggle it around.
Arm up, wiggle it around.
Arm down, wiggle it around.
Arm down, wiggle it around.
Turn it around.
Turn it around.
And that's the mini spinny. Let's do it again.
Arm up, wiggle it around. Arm down, wiggle it around. Turn it around. And that's the mini spinny. Arm up, wiggle it around. Arm down, wiggle it around. Turn it around. And that's the mini spinny. Arm up, wiggle it around.
Now it's time to do your own thing.
Yeah.
Go crazy.
Let's go crazy.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy.
Go crazy.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy.
Hey, I must say it was really, really fun. Thanks for having me. Now it's time to go.
That was too fun.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a truck. Let's draw one. First, we draw the front of the truck. This is where the driver sits. Next, we draw the back of the truck. You can put lots of things in the back of a truck. Let's put something in there. There we go. Let's see, maybe something's missing. We need a steering wheel and, I know, wheels. Truck can't go anywhere without wheels. There we go. Now the truck can move. Hey, whoa, where are you going? See you later.
Hey, Broby, what are you doing now?
I'm looking at things very closely so I can learn about them.
That is very smart, Broby.
Thanks. Wow, I never saw these before.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. There's a lot of holes in this tree trunk. Do you want to see? Look.
Wow, there are a lot of holes. I wonder what made all of these holes.
Maybe big fat caterpillars squeezed out of the tree and left all these holes behind.
Yeah, or maybe the holes are for the tree's eyes that only open up when no one is looking.
Hey, listen, what's that sound?
And who made these holes? What is it?
What was that sound? Who made these holes? What's on that tree? What is it? What is it? What was that sound? Who made these holes? What's on that tree? What is it? What is it?
We looked up near the top.
And we looked way down below.
Let's try looking all around. Let's find that funny sound. What is it? What is it? Let's find that funny sound.
I'm the incredible Rozell, and my cool trick is taking some cool sounds and turning it into some cool music. Now check it out. Now let's put it all together. Let's see how it sounds. My name is Rozell, and that was my cool trick.
Cool tricks!
Yeah! Wow! You know, sometimes we forget and we need to remember. It looks like Muno forgot something. Let's go see. Look!
What are you doing, Muno?
I was trying to find my toy snake. It was right around here, I think.
Your toy snake? Right! Where did you leave it?
I don't remember.
If you can remember, you can find it.
But I can't remember.
Well, don't give up. You have to think really hard. You can do it. Keep trying.
Don't stop. Don't give up. Don't stop. Don't give up. Don't stop. Don't give up.
Keep trying. Keep trying. Don't give up. Never give up.
Don't stop.
Keep trying. Keep trying. Don't give up. Never give up.
Don't stop.
Remember. Remember. It'll come back. You'll get it back. Remember.
Good job!
Funny face!
It's time to make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on, you can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
Yay!
Yeah! Great job! Those were some funny faces!
My name is Sarah. I like to dance.
When you're in trouble,
a magician is about to start his magic show. But what happens when the show can't go on?
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Glenn the Great, the greatest magician in the world. Yay. I shall now magically pull a bunny out of this hat. Wah-too-dooby-doo. And here's the bunny. Oh no, where's my bunny? Super Martian Robot Girl, help!
Here I am to help. What happened?
I was doing my bunny trick, and then my bunny never showed up.
I can help. What does he look like?
Well, let's see. He's big. He has white fur and floppy ears.
There's your bunny right there.
No, that's not my bunny. He's just some guy with a mustache.
No, look.
Bunny, it's you! You funny bunny, you were hiding!
I was just being silly!
Yeah!
And so the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl.
Super Martian Robot Girl!
Yeah!
It's time to learn with Plex!
It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. And this is how you do it.
One!
Turn on the sink and make the water run.
Two!
Let your hands get wet. Get your hands all wet.
Three!
Use a bar of soap to scrub up all the germs. Use a bar of soap to scrub up all the germs.
Four!
Rinse off your hands, and then you dry them off. Rinse off your hands, and then you dry them off. It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. It's fun to wash your hands. And that's how you do it! Ha ha ha!
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today.
Okay.
Can you help me?
Yeah.
Can we dance?
Yeah.
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up.
Yay!
much fun. Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba!
Magic!